Hey, what's up everyone? This review is for the Herschel Supply Co. Roy Wallet. I picked this up on Urban Outfitters for around $24.99 plus tax and free shipping because I bought something else, so got free shipping with it. You could also pick this up on Amazon for around $24.99 plus tax. And if you have Amazon Prime, you're eligible for the free Prime shipping, which is two-day shipping. If you don't have an Amazon Prime account, you could sign up for it. I included a link down below. And if you've never signed up for it before, you get a free, I believe it's a free 12, yeah, it's a free year, basically, with the free trial. And you could cancel at any time, or it won't rebill you, even if you forget about it. They'll just cancel it. Basically, this is, like I said before, the Roy Wallet. It is in woolen camo, and on the inside is navy. Basically, it's a really slim fitting wallet, so if you don't like carrying a lot of stuff, this is the one for you. You could have it in your front pocket, no problem. The size of the wallet, it is 3.5 inches high and around 4 inches wide. And if you just open it up, it's around 8 inches wide. So basically, Herschel does have the logo here. Herschel defines quality and has the other Herschel Supply Co. logo stitched on the inside here. And when you first get it, and it is brand new, you're going to go ahead and get the card that says what it is, Herschel Supply Co., Roy Wallet, cool, and other info here. It is an 8-card slot wallet, or you could put more if you want to double it up, but that would make it kind of bulky. So it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so 6 slots, and they all have the Herschel lining on the inside. And they have 2 more pockets, one on the left and one on the right. So you have 2 more pockets there, so a total of 8. And it is bifold, so you have the one big compartment where you could put dollar bills and $100 bills, whatever you want to put in it. Pretty cool material, polyester. I'm not sure if I said that before. The inside's cool because it's navy. And yeah, overall pretty good, good looking wallet, compact and slim. Now, if you don't like the card slots here, they also have a different one called the Hank Wallet, and I'll show you what that looks like. I've been using this for, this is it right here. I've been using this for around, I think, 6 to 7 months now. I picked this up for around the same price. So the Hank Wallet's different. When you open it up, this one actually has a slot, a see-through one, so if you have an ID, you could just have it here. Open that up, then you have the Herschel lining, and you have, oops, got some coins in there. So yeah, the lining's on the inside, so there's another pocket behind this one, and you have another pocket here, and 1, 2, 3. So 3, 4, 5, basically 7 pockets, and you could put as many cards as you want. And it does have the large compartment for dollar bills and other stuff. So your pick, you choose which one you want. As you can tell, every one of the wallets has a different design on it. Even if it is woodland camo, you're always going to get a different pattern every time. It has to deal with the fabric and stuff like that when they put it together. So, cool wallets. I included the links on the Amazon down below. Go ahead and click them. And when you click them, you go ahead and support me. And it helps me make more videos. Alright, you guys have a good day. Bye.